Oh, thanks. I was tired of being stuck. You know who else is? Agile teams trying to scale. It can be pretty rough, but Lucid's Agile Accelerator makes it easier. How? Well, it starts with blueprints, team planner, and insights. Let me explain. The fastest way to scale Agile practices is with blueprints. A blueprint is a set of templates that teams can use as a starting point for their Agile work, things like product discovery or sprint events. Blueprints are as flexible as Agile itself. As an Agile manager, you can share pre-built blueprints, customize existing ones, or even create your own. For example, let's say my organization has a proven way of running sprints. We've built templates for sprint planning, reviews, and retrospectives based on these methods. Now, I can bundle all these templates into a blueprint called Sprint, giving teams a consistent starting point every time. I can then share this blueprint with a group of teams, in this case, with my entire organization, using Team Planner. If I don't already have Agile teams set up in Lucid, I can upload a CSV from my HR system and create new team hubs for each team in my organization. I can use team tags to group teams by project, initiative, or product area, and to assign the right blueprints to those groups based on their unique needs. Once teams are up and running, I can use insights to keep a clear view of progress without getting in the way. As a leader, I can embed frames or single-axis visual activities within blueprints that collect qualitative information and give teams an easy way to share what's working, what's not, and what needs attention. That way, everyone, teams, stakeholders, and leadership, get a shared understanding of confidence levels, risks, and performance trends. And with filters, I can quickly spot patterns and address potential roadblocks before they become bigger issues. Because sometimes the smallest details have the biggest impact, and the right insights make sure nothing important slips through the cracks. So now that you've seen how it works, it's your turn. Create your first blueprints and start scaling Agile with your teams today.